So different from Men at Work.
Right?
Whoa. He did a really good job seeming like scared of people.
All right, today we're checking out Men at Work. We're listening to the song Who Can It Be Now. Let's get into it.
Oh! Familiar, like this,
okay.
The saxophone, you know what I mean? Like, I don't know, it reminds me of like Baker Street, like the saxophone only, nothing else is familiar. The whole song's completely unfamiliar.
Did they have some kind of Halloween party or something?
Mm.
You see what everyone's wearing?
Yeah, I did, you know. He's like, go away.
Well, you're just paying attention to the sound.
Yeah. And you know, it actually reminds me of a feeling when certain solicitor type people knock on your door and, you know, they want to give you a pamphlet and tea. You know what I'm saying? I'm always like, go away. Like, trying to be quiet.
He said, the men come to take me away. Why do they follow me? It's not the future that I can see. It's just my fantasy.
Different from Men at Work.
Right?
Whoa. He did a really good job seeming like scared of people. Like, even at the end, he would like run up to the mic and he'd like run away. And he'd like run up to the mic and be like, who can it be? Run away.
So it wasn't about people just looking for him for what?
Probably to recruit him to their cause. You know what I'm saying?
No.
Oh, you don't?
Wait, what?
Like, you know, people be knocking on your door and it's like, you know what I mean? It's like,
oh, no, it's not about that.
This is a real relatable situation.
I bet that was bigger back in the day too, because now we get all those robocalls and stuff.
Right, yeah, we do. We get a lot, yeah. Census people and, you know.
Junk mail.
All kinds.
Junk email.
All kinds of stuff.
But back in the day, it's probably mainly door knocking and junk mail in the mailbox.
Right.
But probably mainly door knocking.
Dang.
I don't know.
What if this was like deep art about like weird people knocking at the door? Like they come to your door and they're like, hey, you know, I'm an exterminator. I have a service. I just went, but actually they're like serial killers. You know what I mean? Because everyone was in costume, so maybe it was like art commentary on like, it's not who you think it is. You know what I mean? That's what he looks like underneath.
Yeah, we did see something about that the other day.
What?
Some cleaning lady killed a guy, basically.
Oh, yeah. I bet it happens.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. Where did it go? She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.